I'm a product of public schools and a state university, and that education, along with nurturing from my wonderful family, allowed me to have a very successful life.